Although Ireland were living in a period of relative calm, it was one exception. On Scattery Island, in Shannon Estuary, on the west coast of Ireland, there was a monastery of five churches and a round tower that was founded by Saint Sinan about 534. He is listed among the 12 apostles of Ireland. In 815 or 816, the monks in the monastery was spending all their time repenting their sins that had been placed on them by a Jew called Jesus nearly 800 years earlier on another continent. At the same time, there were other people in the neighborhood that was not crippled by a foreign god. People living according to their own nature and logic. And they had the power of Thor on their side. For all the years these monks had wasted on kneeling before the dead Jew on the cross could not redeem them for their unforgivable act of lying about nature. The Vikings righteously slaughtered the monks, burned down the five churches, and took everything of value they could get their hands on. With the longships filled to the brim with gold and silver, they sailed back to their bases on the islands in northern Scotland. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my channel and I will create more. Thank you for listening.